There's primordial fire in those.
They are not of these lands.
Shouldn't matter. Yeah, that could work.
What could?
Put those in here. And I'll become your monster. But I don't want her involved at all.
But the prophecy says you two have to combine. Sure this'll work?
What have I got to live for? Not here. Follow me.
Where do we go?
Spark of the world.
Which is?
Place where Niflheim and Muspelheim meet. Where the first realms came into existence. You won't be able to get through this, huh?
Surtur?
Still me. Better than walking.
What awaits us at this spark of the world?
Magic. Primordial stuff. With that, and your blades, and my heart, we'll be good. I'll get it. Big. Smash stuff. You'll like it.
But what'll happen when you change?
Dunno. Won't be me anymore.
But how will you, or, future new you, know when to attack Asgard?
You got the horn. Right?
Yeah.
Then we're good. So, here it is. The spark of the world.
This is beautiful.
I'll meet you across.
This feels too easy. Odin knows we have Gjallarhorn. He knows you have the mask. After killing Brock, he knows we would seek Surtur to start this war.
But what other choice do we have?
None. He knows that too.
This is it.
What about Sinmara? Should we at least tell her?
No. It'd hurt her too much.
More than not knowing what happened to you?
Sometimes loving someone is about choosing the lesser pain.
That doesn't make any sense.
Promise you'll stay away from her.
You have our word.
Surtur, is stabbing you with the blades gonna be enough to create this new you?
Sinmara's heart is cold. So beautifully cold. Your dad's now got my fire in those blades. If enough of me and the spark's fire go into enough of her, it should work.
Okay.
Come here. This'll hurt.
Oh.
this is gonna take.
Thank you. Father, over here! With Gjallarhorn when we're ready. Let's head back to Muspelheim. We can take the Mystic Gateway back from there. It worked. I can't believe it. We've got Ragnarok on our side. Surtur's plan just worked. I mean, the Valkyries were a small setback, but I bet we've got Odin worried now. He knows we're coming for him. Think about it. We're gonna show up to Asgard, and Ragnarok's gonna come in and wreck everything. Odin won't stand a chance. We're gonna win! Krolo's right.
Groa failed to predict what we would sacrifice in return.
Maybe she could only see the big